Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today, we will begin an exciting journey into the world of information and communication technology. In this lesson, we will explore computers, their specifications, and how to choose the right one for our needs. Let's get started. A computer is an electronic device that helps us process information, perform calculations, and communicate with others. It consists of various components, including a processor, memory, storage, and peripheral devices. These parts work together to carry out tasks efficiently. Computers have revolutionized various industries, from education and healthcare to business and entertainment. Understanding how they function and how to use them effectively is essential in today's digital world. Different people use computers for different purposes. For example, a student may need a computer for studying and research, while a graphic designer may require one with high processing power and a quality display. Businesses use computers for data management, while programmers need powerful machines for coding and development. By understanding our needs, we can select the right computer. There are different types of computers available today, such as desktop computers. These are non-portable and commonly used in offices and schools. Laptops, lightweight and portable, making them ideal for students and professionals. Tablets and smartphones, used for mobile computing and communication. Workstations and servers, designed for advanced computing tasks and managing networks. Supercomputers, used for high-level computations such as scientific research and weather forecasting. Embedded systems, found in everyday appliances like microwaves, ATMs, and cars. Computers also require additional devices called peripherals. These include input devices, such as keyboards, mice, and microphones, used to enter data. Output devices, like monitors, printers, and speakers, which display results. Storage devices, hard drives, USB flash drives, and memory cards used to store data. Networking devices, routers and modems that help connect computers to the internet. When buying a computer, we must consider its specifications, such as processor speed, measured in GHz. Higher speeds mean faster performance. Memory, RAM, affects multitasking and application speed. Storage capacity determines how much data we can save. Graphics and display, important for gaming, design, and video editing. Battery life, crucial for portable devices like laptops and tablets. Operating system, Windows, macOS, or Linux, depending on user preference. Apart from technical features, we must also consider warranty and support to ensure maintenance and repairs. Price and brand, depending on budget and reliability. Software pre-installed. Some computers come with necessary software, reducing additional costs. Upgradability. The ability to add more RAM, storage, or improve components over time. As technology advances, computers continue to evolve. Artificial intelligence, AI, cloud computing, and quantum computing are shaping the future. Smart devices and automation are making daily tasks easier, and cybersecurity is becoming more important than ever. Staying updated with new trends ensures we make the most of technological advancements. That's a wrap for today's lesson. Understanding computers and their specifications helps us make informed decisions when purchasing or using them. In our next lesson, we will explore more exciting ICT topics, including software applications and networking. Stay curious and keep learning. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next lesson.
Wow, wait, you forgot to tell the summary. Here is it. Differentiates between system users and end users based on tasks such as programming, network administration, and office application use. Selecting computers for user needs. Discusses portable and non-portable devices. Lists options like desktops, laptops, tablets, and smartphones based on mobility and usage. Peripheral devices. Explains input, output, and storage devices such as keyboards, monitors, hard drives, and flash drives. Specifications of computers and peripherals. Highlights the importance of processors, speed measured in GHz, main memory, RAM, hard disks, and monitors. Discusses types of processors, single core, dual core, etc., memory capacities, and monitor technologies, CRT, LCD, LED. Pre-installed software. Covers operating systems and application software considerations. Non-technical features. Emphasizes. Warranty types, manufacturer, extended, on-site, pricing factors, and after-sales services. Ports and connectivity. Details. Ports like USB, RJ45, and wireless features like Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Learning outcomes. Gain insights into computer and peripheral specifications for different tasks. Learn factors to consider when purchasing a computer, including technical and non-technical aspects.
Welcome to the game, no escape, no rewind. Hundreds gather, only one will outshine. Gotta play it smart, hold your breath, stand still. Every heartbeat races as you climb that hill. Green light, go, then red freeze. One false move, you're down on your knees. Money rains down, but it's more than a prize. Only the bravest make it out alive. Same game, it's all or nothing. Feel the rush, yeah, the stakes are crushing. One shot to make it, one shot to lose. In the split game, it's you they choose. Split game, a world of thrill. Each round, each test breaks your will. Can you play it safe or take the risk?